Every wound in the body of Jesus was meant to heal us. Jesus started his public ministry by proclaiming, "Repent, and the kingdom of God is at hand." And every healing was a foretaste of that kingdom of God. And every healing was meant to usher in that kingdom of God. Accepting Jesus as the Lord and Savior, a bodily healing is not meant to remain within that healing. It is meant to reveal to us God's great love and open up the whole vista of God's salvation to us.